Hi, I'm Luca Bosio, owner and winemaker of Bosio Family Estates. We are a company winery founded in 1967 by my grandfather Egidio, and now I'm the third generation. A couple of years ago, exactly in 2013, we decided to introduce in our winery a new category of product connected with wine, but not exactly in the wine tradition. So we start production of Tropical Moscato, a blend of Moscato from Piedmont region, particularly from Asti region, which is the most famous and most important wine region in the world for Moscato production. Tropical Moscato has a new approach in the fruit flavor category. We just use natural compounds. The process is particular and unique, as we do a kind of maceration, a kind of infusion between the Moscato and the fruit we are using, in a particular process that I cannot explain because it's the secret of our Tropical Moscato. We started with passion fruit and mango. We always prefer working with the fair trade market. So in Brazil, where we source the passion fruit and the mango, the peach is from North Italy. The grapefruit, we source it from Sicily. Cranberry, which is the last flavor we just introduced in our line, from Italian Alps. So there is just real fruit